Rohit, once again, congratulations and, you know, world record. But, you know, 26 runs away from Tendulkar's total record. But you have been mentioning that, you know, you are not bothering or you are not looking up to the records and all these things. Even these things, that 5 centuries and, you know, 26 runs away from Tendulkar's record, you have not paid any attention at all.
26? I don't know. For what?
His total runs in one World Cup in 2003, which is...
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No. I'm not here for records. I'm here to play cricket. I'm here to play and score runs and lift the cup. That is what I'm here for. I'm not looking at all those things at all.
2011,
honestly.
Oh, 2011, you were not there in the World Cup when we won the cup.
Yeah.
Do you think that is also from motivating you?
It's been 8 years now. I'm moved past that. It was disappointing in 2011, but it's been 8 years now since that has happened. So I'm very fortunate that I'm in this position right now. I'm not thinking about what has happened in the past. I've been telling at the post-match as well, I just want to stay in present because we are here for a mission and that mission is not yet completed.
Rohit,
Yuvraj Singh had said that before the IPL you had met him and you had apparently told him runs are not coming, I'm striking but runs not coming, and he told you that, Iga, don't worry. So could you, what was that phase that you're going through? And apart from Yuvraj, that chat where you, anything kuch khayal tha, us time kya hoga? Apparently you told Yuvraj that, acha ho raha, strike ho raha, but runs not coming. And he told
bilkul,
you.
Bilkul. Maine bola tha unko ye baat, kyunki IPL mein 40-50 karke out ho raha tha. I was not getting big runs. So we were just, he's like a big brother to me. So we always talk about the game, about life. So he said, when it matters, you'll do it. So I guess probably he was talking about the World Cup, I think. But okay. So yeah, I think so. IPL, we were having a good chat around the game, basically. Because he was in a similar phase in 2011 before the World Cup, was not getting enough, runs. So what he told me was to just be in good space. And that's what he did. That's why, he was so successful at that World Cup. So that is the chat we had.
Rohit, at the post-match presentation, you were saying that, you know, you set off thinking that you have not played any one-dayers, you have not got any centuries. How hard is it to do? I mean, it's easier said than done. How difficult is it?
It is very difficult. Trust me, because you are in that fraternity where you meet so many people. They will talk about how well you are batting, how many runs you are getting, how many hundreds you have scored. But to just keep away from all that is very important. And I'm trying to do that. Fortunate that we have a bunch of guys around us who do not discuss these kind of things too much about personal milestones, and my family is here to distract me from that. So, those are the things that are keeping me away from staying in the past, because I think and I totally believe that staying in the past is not so important rather than staying in the present. So I'm trying to do that. That's what I meant when I said that in the post-match. That I don't want to think about how many ODIs I've played or how many runs I've scored, how many hundreds I've got. I just want to just stay in present, which is today, and take it from there. Because every day in cricket is fresh, because you kind of don't want to remember what has happened in the past. Past is for you guys to talk about and, make things a little interesting. But for us, it's just staying in the present, because it's our duty, it's our job to just come out fresh and get the job done again on a fresh day.
So you're not checking your inboxes?
Not really. Like WhatsApp messages I will, because of my all my family members and my friends, close friends, I do that, but not on the game day, next day. when I'm traveling in the bus.
Rohit, extension that like Virat has also said, you have also said that it doesn't matter the what's said outside, it's what's in the change room, what you people think. But do you think at times maybe how what do you tell people like who might get just agitated by what's being said outside and they might react? Ravindra Jadeja react. I'm not taking his name. Like, what is your advice to people? It's not a direct reference. Like, what do you say? Like, they might get someone might get affected, might get hurt.
See, that's the challenge for the sportsman. You know, all this distraction will happen, but every individual is different, and it depends on how he wants to think about that particular incident or situation. For me, like I said just now, I want to stay away from all of that and enjoy beautiful weather in England. I have my family here as well, so I'm trying to do, most of the time I'm trying to do that rather than all those talks going around and things like that. Because as long as you're playing, that will happen, and we have to find our logistic manager, you know, because a lot of people are staying in the same hotel as us, who want us to win the World Cup, who want us to score runs, score centuries. So, you know, you kind of want to stay away from all of that, because eventually our job is to do that. Our job is to come here, play good cricket and win the World Cup. We all know that. But constantly yapping in anyone's ear is not right. So I think for us as cricketers, it is important to just stay completely put that away and focus on the job at hand.
Rohit, is this the biggest highlight of your career, 500s in a World Cup? You've also, you know, achieved several other feats in one day cricket, double hundreds, you know, you've scored a few times. So would you rate this feat of 500s as the biggest of your
career? Not yet. If you win the World Cup, then probably I would. If not, then I can't, because eventually winning the cup, winning the game is important. No matter how many runs you score or how many wickets you take, for us as cricketers, it is important to get the job done, because we all have been looking for this World Cup, which comes every 4 years. You have to wait 4 years for this. So eventually the job for us is to go and win the finals, you know. There's semi-finals before that, yes. But as long as that is not accomplished, you know, no matter how many runs you score in the tournament or how many hundreds you get, you don't feel satisfied.
Rohit, from the context of going into the semi-final, how significant was it to chase and win? You haven't won chasing since the South Africa game. So how significant was it to chase and in the manner in which you chased it?
Yeah, I think it was important because we want to cover all our bases, tick all the boxes before the semis come. Basically, it's a knockout for us, so we won't be able to afford mistakes on that particular day, a lot of mistakes. So ticking boxes was very, very important. I think we batted well when we were put in. We scored a good amount of runs. Yes, after that South Africa game, this was a second chase we were in. So we wanted to, you know, make sure that we do it nice and clean. And yes, so before the semi-final comes, we wanted to make sure that the boxes are ticked and we're good to go for the semis.
Rohit, you're not known to score big daddy hundreds in ODIs, but in these 500s, I mean, after immediately scoring 100, you had a soft dismissal and you could see the frustration in you. Does it worry you at any level?
No, not at all. Personally, I was disappointed because after 100, I've said it many times, bowlers can rarely get you out. It is your mistake that can cost you your wicket at that point. So I was disappointed with that, the 300, last 300s that I got. I couldn't go on to bat as deep as I could. But I would take that 100, and you know, the only reason I say that is because eventually we won the game, except one against England, which I think we came pretty close as well. We lost by 20-25 runs, I think. But yes, my aim and goal is always to to bat as deep as I can, because after 100 is your mistake that can cost you your wicket. That is what I have felt always. And yeah, little disappointed with that, but I'll make sure that if come the semis, if I am in that situation, I wouldn't just let it go like that.
Rohit, just one thing. Just I know you want you say that you live in the present, but when the World Cup started, basically, what did you tell yourselves about approaching this? You know, how would you approach it? What was it that you told yourself starting off the campaign?
I just wanted to be in good space before the start of the World Cup, and I think which I was in because. This year's World Cup was, we all know it was a different format, 11 games before you, 10 games before you play the finals. So it's a long tournament, long format. And then, you know, the conditions here really matter a lot. So all those things put together, I personally wanted to be in good space, and which I think I did pretty well. As soon as the game got over, I left everything behind and started focusing on the new day, which I think really helped me moving forward. And it did work here, but I don't know if it's going to work in the future as well, because every tournament is different, every series you play is different. But here it is working for me, and that is what I was thinking before the start of the tournament, that I'll try and be in good space. Good space is by doing so many things. That is very personal. So I tried and tried doing all of those things, which I think helped and worked for me.
तू कितना काम कर रहा है? Vice captainship कर रहा है, catches पकड़ रहा है, runs कर रहा है, post match कर रहा है, press conference कर रहा है. कौन सा form भरा है तूने? और माही का कल birthday, ये दो बारे में क्या बोलोगे?
जब तक ये टी शर्ट पहना है काम तो करना ही है सर. तो हम ऐसे नहीं सोच के खेलते कि यार चलो एक और दिन का काम आ गया है, उठ के काम करना है. नहीं, हम सब लोग इन्जॉय करते हैं ये करना, क्योंकि बहुत लिमिटेड पीरियड तक होता है ये. सो जितना भी मोमेंट्स खेलने के लिए हमको मिल रहा है और हम खेल रहे हैं साथ में, टीम एक साथ खेल रही है टीम, वो हम इन्जॉय कर रहे हैं, ये नहीं सोच रहे. बट इंडिया को खेलने के लिए बहुत लोगों को नहीं मिलता है. हम लोग काफ़ी लकी है जो यहाँ पर है, तो हम फॉर्चुनेट है कि यहाँ पर मौका मिला है, तो हम पूरा यूज़ करना चाहते हैं, चाहे वो प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस हो, चाहे वो ग्राउंड पे सौ लगाने का टाइम आया हो या कैच पकड़ने का टाइम आया हो, सब कुछ करना पसंद करते हैं. फॉर्म अभी पता नहीं, अभी तो नहीं भरा है कुछ फॉर्म, बट हाँ
बर्थडे जरा कुछ तो
सब लोग मनाएंगे बर्थडे, और क्या. हम कल ट्रैवल
के बारे में कुछ तो बोल,
क्या बोलूँ यार, बर्थडे थर्ड अभी यार बर्थडे में क्या बोला जाता है, हैप्पी बर्थडे यही तो बोला जाता है. बट हाँ नहीं, अभी कल ट्रैवल डे हमारा, अभी पता नहीं हम मैनचेस्टर जा रहे हैं या बर्मिंघम जा रहे हैं, तो उस हिसाब से बस ड्राइव में शायद किक कटिंग होगा, फोटो वोटो भेजेंगे आपको. हाँ ठीक है.